इंग्लिश का तो एक्सेंट थोड़ा ऑफ है एंड एवरीथिंग.
हाँ तो है एक्सेंट ऑफ, तो क्या हो गया?
He said that she has vivid imagination.
That is borrowed from Ritik. It is completely borrowed, and Ritik should have copyright of this thing.
How is it that other actresses perceive you now? Has there been a change in that as well?
Yes, I think, yeah. I feel like they didn't care about me before this. and now there is, yes, it does matter to them what Kangna is doing. But before this, I would say they looked through me.
Have they dated a doctor, an actor, a model? I've dated, you know, many men, unfortunately, but learning is the same.
हाँ तो क्या हो गया? यहाँ पे इनको मेरा accent fake लगता है. ये लोग जब खुद बाहर जाते हैं तो उनको इनका accent fake लगता है.
मुंबई रिलेटिवली सेफ, लेकिन ऐसा तो नहीं कह सकते कि बिल्कुल सेफ है सब, लेकिन इट्स रिलेटिवली सेफ. बाकी तो आई थिंक काफी बुरी हालत है बाकी जगहों की. तो
इन द बॉलीवुड फिल्म इंडस्ट्री वुमेन आर टेकन फॉर देयर लुक्स रादर देन टैलेंट. Yeah, I wouldn't want to admit it, but it is. I'll get bashed there. You know, she went there and she said that. But it is true that they do objectify women. Bollywood films do objectify women, and not all of them, some of them at least.
Any individual wants nothing to do with me and feels ashamed of me, wants to get rid of me. Only thing I'm gonna do for that individual is to say goodbye.